Little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'm going to give you 3 chances, and if you dinny behave, well then I am going to turn you into a goon."
So, the very next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'm going to give you 2 more chances, and if you dinny behave, well then I am going to turn you into a goon."
So, the very next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Now, little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I'm going to give you 1 more chance, and if you dinny behave, well then I am going to turn you into a goon."
So, the very next day, little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy, and she said,
"Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and you, well, you didn't behave. So now I am going to turn you into a goon."
And she did. She turned them into a goon.
And the moral of the story is, hair today,
goon tomorrow.